The heart has four hollow chambers, the left and right ventricle, and the left and right atrium. Each chamber has a different function. The right atrium receives oxygen-depleted blood and empties it into the right ventricle. This blood then flows to the lungs for gas exchange. Oxygenated blood from the lungs enters the left atrium and empties into the left ventricle. From there, it flows out of the heart into the arteries of systemic circulation to distribute oxygen throughout the body.